The British cellist who performed for the royal wedding of the Duke and Duchess of Sussex apparently has a huge following here in America. On Twitter yesterday, Sheku Kenne Mason announced his debut album, Inspiration, came out at number one on the classical overall and classical traditional charts. The album also debuted at number 13 on the top current albums chart and number 60 in the top 200. The 19-year-old tweeted, "A huge thank you to all my fans in the U.S. I'm absolutely overwhelmed." Well, from performance art to culinary art, we're trying to build our own geniuses right here in the Fox 2 kitchen. It's almost time for the Urban Sprouts Garden Brunch for Babies. Here we have Alicia Qualls, founder, executive director, Urban Sprouts Child Development Center, who are chefs here in the kitchen today.
Good morning. We have Cole Doby and we have Hannah with us, and they are joining me in making caprese salad in a fresh basil lemonade this morning.
And I see that their teacher is here with them trying to make sure that they stay safe and everything in the kitchen. Did you say they're making a caprese salad?
They are. And these items, the basil is fresh from our garden, and the children are able to go out to the garden and harvest some of these herbs and go into our cooking kitchen and make these wonderful fresh summer snacks with their teachers. At our school, we have a cooking kitchen that the children use daily, so we're super excited about the children's opportunity to
What is it like to hear a five-year-old say, "Mommy, Daddy, I made a caprese salad today"?
I'm sure it's heartwarming for the families. The families are able to come in and taste the salad that's made at the school when we prepare things there. The children share with their families throughout the week.
Oh, that is so cool, and it smells awesome here.
It does.
We have the Brunch for Babies coming up. I understand it's a free event, but people can still make donations to the scholarship fund. How does that work?
So if you are unable to come to our Brunch for Babies, they can log on to our website, which is www.urbansproutscdc.org, and they can make a contribution there. On Saturday, we would love their presence. It'll be a great time for families to come and learn more about our center, see what we're doing in the kitchen and in other spaces there at Urban Sprouts, and have the opportunity to connect with our educators and some of our families on that day and make a donation towards our scholarship fund. So it's going to be an exciting time.
All right, everybody, did you hear that? You can even bring your kids, and I heard rumors that there will be mimosas, but only for the adults though, okay? Everybody, the Urban Sprouts Garden Brunch for Babies will be at the Urban Sprouts Child Development Center June 2nd from 9 until noon, 6757 Olive Boulevard in University City. Go to urbansproutscdc.org. We're nurturing culinary geniuses here on the 9 a.m. show.